Nearly sunrise. We're out at 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock now. Try to keep it quiet, keep it nice and silent. Listen to the sounds. The things waking up to start a new day. Getting lighter, isn't it? We're not going to see the sunrise right over there in the east. Too many things in the way. But so it's a lovely feeling being out before it gets light at dawn. It's can't really see the river very well, and you can't see lots of things quite so clearly. It all adds to the feeling. This big bird flying over. There it goes. There's the moon. The stars are fading away now. That bird was a cormorant, by the way. Sounds of owls. The last sounds before it gets light. And the sounds of the daytime birds waking up. Isn't that beautiful, Paddy? Eh? Isn't nature wonderful? Before long, all the people will be waking up and out and about. Well, this is turning into a long film. Wish I could just carry on filming. But, lovely. Isn't it, Paddy? Isn't it lovely? The cows are lying down over there across the river. They're not ready to get up yet. What was that? That sounded like a heron to me. That was a heron. That screeching sound. What are you doing, Murphy? Well, Murphy's trying to get a stick to play with, because no matter what time of day or night, Murphy likes to have a job to do. We're not going to find one there. So, I'll have to stop filming soon and stop entertaining Murphy, won't I, Murphy? Eh? Throwing sticks with dogs are dangerous, by the way. We've got the knack of doing it, though. I'm not going to bring a ball along on this type of walk, because I don't want to get them lost and then leave more rubbish about in the landscape. We do usually play with balls. And they're the safe dog toys. He's a bit of a bugger for a stick, is Murphy. And as I say, we've got a knack of how I throw it, and keep an eye on things, don't we? Touch wood, after 6 years, nothing's gone wrong. But I do know it is a risk. So if anybody wants to tell me that, go ahead. Oh, look how light it's getting now. See the lights, see the sunrise over there? I can't actually see the sun, but do you know what? My fingers are getting cold holding this now. It's quite a cold morning. Oh, look, I can see a heron in the tree over there. You can't see it. I can't zoom in on it. He's sat in the tree. He'll be looking for a fish soon for his breakfast. All right. Well, the sun is coming up over there, but we can't see it. My fingers are cold. There we go. I'm going to have to stop filming now. So that was dawn. This is dawn on an autumn October morning. Bye for now. I'm going to have to entertain Murphy now, so see ya. Have a nice day.